The excitement is building in London in the lead-up to Bernard Tomic's showdown with the world number two, Novak Djokovic.
10's Europe correspondent Brett Mason is in Wimbledon, where the Australian Bernie Army has taken over a patch of England.
Yes, good morning from Wimbledon, Bill and Deb. As you say, the Australian fan club is well and truly in town. Guys, can you say g'day to Sydney? They're listening now. They're here to cheer on Bernard Tomic. As you can see, a huge crowd is camped out here. This is the line just to get in. There are thousands of people who camped out in the rain and the cold just to get in there. And while some of the biggest names in tennis are going to battle it out on centre court, there's only one tournament the Australian fans care about, and that involves an 18-year-old teenager from the Gold Coast.
As the new hero of Australian tennis arrives on the world stage, his cheer squad made their grand entrance to Camp Wimbledon.
Let's go, Bernie, let's go! Let's go, Bernie, let's go!
We've slept out all night for it, and he did us proud. Straight set, straight victory, now we're here to do it again.
The Green and Gold Army resting their weary feet alongside thousands of fans camped out in the rain, all chasing front row seats.
I've played tennis since I was about 8 years old, so for me it's a pretty big deal, so that's why obviously I'm camping out.
Bernie!
Tomic!
Bernie!
Tomic!
And the Bernie buzz is spreading.
Let's go, Bernie, let's go! Let's go, Bernie, let's go!
Well done, love. Yes! Here we go, yeah!
Why are you barracking for Bernard?
Well, he's the young star, isn't he? I'll eat your veggie mac sandwiches and we'll have a little celebration on court in the morning, you know.
While the jovial Australians were busy mostly making friends...
Love it, love it. They're good fun.
It was too much when this very British tent moved in next door.
They're all laughing at your tent.
They're jealous, they're jealous. What can I say?
Fanatics now hope Tomic will be the envy of the world when he steps out on court one.
Well, I didn't think that he would get this far ever, so no, it's really good that he's come through the ranks like this, and no, he'll do us proud, I'm sure.
Aussie!
Oi!
Aussie!
Oi!
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Oi, oi, oi!
At Wimbledon, Brett Mason, 10 News.